We're about to do the flip kit on this, what is it, like a 06 Ram, something like that? 05, close enough. Pretty much we're gonna go budget like usual. So we're just gonna, we ordered these, they're called like anti-wrap leaf spring perches. So we're just gonna weld them directly onto the axle because it's a lot cheaper. So people keep texting, that's why I'm taking so long, but we're just gonna weld these onto the axle because they're a lot cheaper than buying the actual flip kit. So what we do is we take the drive shaft off right here and we measure the pinion angle, we flip it around, put the pinion angle the same, and then weld it on. So right now this guy's taking off the tires. There you go. Damn. So we got the wheels off. This guy's right here taking off the shocks. The drive shaft. We decided normally on the Chevys, what I normally do, since they got the fuel tank in the way to take off the leaf spring, we just move the axle and we kind of like teeter-totter it around. But I think on this Dodge, it's actually going to be easier to just unbolt the leaf springs and just kind of put them under and then just leave the, for now, we're going to leave the diff hanging here with the shocks. And right now we're taking off the drive shaft so we can measure the pinion angle. And we should be ready to go. All right, so we welded those in already and we bolted up the U-joints or U-bolts. We unbolted the shocks because we need to order some shorter ones. And then we unbolted the bump stops for now till we get shorter ones. Oh, whoops. So, we're gonna lower it down just so you see the height where it sits at now. All right, so after you do this, that's pretty much what it looked like. Just without those dents. Now we just gotta lower the front. We ordered some drop spindles, so we're just waiting for them to get here for the front, but the rear's done. I think it's overall like a 6.5 drop. So there you go. Pretty much it should, this little like video should work for any straight axle, rear axle, straight. All right guys, so since we're waiting for the 2-inch drop spindles, we had these 2-inch drop springs laying around, so we decided to throw them in here. So pretty much to do on the Dodge, pretty much just undo the lower ball joint, hammer it around, pop it off, and put the jack, lift up the control arm after you unseat the ball joint, and then just lower it down and the spring should come off and take the shock off. Pretty self-explanatory. I have another video on the channel of doing this, kind of on a Chevy, kind of similar. It's kind of pretty much the same basic idea, so I mean, if you can't figure it out, that's how it sits with those springs that we had, the 2-inch drop springs. They're actually like, I think they were like stock Dodge ones that we had like previously cut like one coil off of them. So that's pretty much what it sits like, and then once we get the 2-inch spindles, it should lower it good or like level it out. So that's pretty much just wraps up the whole video so you guys get an overlook of it. And I guess now you kind of know how to lower a truck. So that's it for now.